In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor for this signal here. It's the commodity channel index. And you see that we have already opened a position. It produces buy and sell signals here on the chart. Whenever the signal is below the lower line, we are going to buy, and when it's above, we are going to sell. Now, how can we create an expert advisor in MQL5 that is actually able to trade the commodity channel index? To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this one SimpleICCIStandaloneEA. Click on Continue. Continue and finish. Now you can remove everything that is above the onTick function. And let's also delete the two command lines here. First, we want to include the file Trade.mqh. It comes with MQL5 and it will help us to create an instance of the class CTrade that will be called Trade, and we are going to use it to actually open positions later on. But before we can do that, we need to calculate a few things. For example, the ask price. We get that by using SymbolInfoDouble for the current symbol. And with Symbol_ask, we will get the ask price. NormalizeDouble and _digits will help us to get the price with either 3 or 5 digits behind the dot, depending on the currency pair. Let's do the same for the bid price. It's almost exactly the same, but this time we use symbol_bid. Now we use MQL_rates to create an array for the prices. We will call that PriceInfo, and we sort the array from the current candle downwards by using ArraySetAsSeries. And we use CopyRates to fill our PriceInfo array with price data for the last candles. We will use the current symbol on the chart, the currently selected period. We will start with the prices for candle 0, that's the current candle. And we only need prices for 3 candles, and store that result in the PriceInfo array. We also need to create a string for the signal that will be called signal. It has no value right now because we are going to calculate that later on. We need to create another array. This time we will call it myPriceArray. Well, this one was for the candle prices, and the second one will be for the expert advisor. Let's define the commodity channel index here. We are going to use the built-in ICCI function for the current symbol and the current period on the chart. It will be calculated based on 14 candles. That's also what you see if you click on Insert, Indicators, Oscillators, Commodity Channel Index. You see 14 candles. And our result will be calculated based on the close prices. Let's sort the price array from the current candle downwards by using ArraySetAsSeries. And with copy buffer, we fill our price array according to the commodity channel index definition that we have created here. For the first signal buffer, that's the line here. We start with candle 0, that's the current candle. And we copy the values of 3 candles and store it in our price array. Finally, we are able to get the value of the current candle by looking at candle 0 in our price array. And the result will be stored in the variable called CCI value. And if the CCI value is bigger than 100, that would be the case whenever the blue line is above the upper dotted line. You see the 100 mark here. And if that is the case, we want to sell, so we assign the word sell to our signal. Otherwise, if the CCI value is below the minus 100 line, that is the lower dotted line here. We want to buy, so we assign the word buy to our signal. And if the signal equals sell, and positions total is less than 1, with other words, we wouldn't have any open positions on the chart, we want to sell, so we use trade.sell to sell 10 micro lot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we want to buy, so we use trade.buy to buy 10 micro lot. Finally, we create an output on the chart by using the command function. It will output the words "the current signal is" followed by the signal that we have calculated. Okay, that's it so far. Please click on the compile button or press F7. We don't see any errors here. So now we can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please select the SimpleICCI Standalone EA. Mark the visualization option here and click on Start. Here we are, this is our first position. We can speed up the process a little bit. And you see that it is creating buy and sell signals. We already have opened a position here. And now you know how to create an expert advisor that is able to trade the commodity channel index in MQL5. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.